Algebra University College is the biggest educational organization in the country. And in order to achieve this, for the past 23 years, we constantly tried to push limits and boundaries of education. We worked with employers, we researched, and we tried to catch and predict where technology is going to be. And I think that we managed to succeed in providing our students with the best possible careers. For a number of years, we teach in two languages. At graduate level, we teach exclusively in English, and at bachelor level, we teach in Croatian and in English in order to provide our students with good career opportunities, because we think that working these days in digital sphere, in digital industry, if you want, will probably open many positions, not only in this country, but anywhere in the world. So we would like our graduates and our alumni to have the option to choose any place in the world where they would be able to build good careers for themselves. In order to provide best possible careers for our alumni and students, we constantly try to develop our educational approach. Project-based learning and implementation of projects in our teaching is something we started a number of years ago, and today we work with a number of companies and also other organizations where our students as teams are helping them solve business problems. And with this approach, actually, we combine skills and knowledge with attitudes in order to prepare our students for best careers anywhere in the world. For the past 23 years, we were trying to push limits and to develop our institution every day, at least a bit. And one of such bigger steps is one in which we are currently investing for almost a year, and it's a construction and building of our new campus in the Zagreb city center. This new campus will be at the level which is completely comparable to best such infrastructures around the world. And we think this will give additional value to our teachers and our students in order for them to build the best possible careers. Studying in Zagreb in a very special position in Europe brings additional values and benefits for all those who decide to come. Croatia and its touristical attractiveness, together with our quality and our study programs, might be a good thing that you, as a student, would evaluate and decide to visit us. We work with roughly 120 institutions, universities around the world, 80 of them from Erasmus program, others actually through bilateral support and collaboration. So, if you are a student studying in any other university, and if you would like to get a glimpse of Zagreb and of warm climate of part of Europe, which is really attractive, and would also like to study in digital technologies, whether on bachelor or at master level, Algebra might be a good solution to spend a semester or a year with us. Today, in any of our programs which are delivered in English, we have a big group of international students, and this percentage is bigger every year. Probably because of the quality and attractiveness of our study programs, but also probably because of the attractiveness of Croatia as a touristical destination and a great place to study. So if you are thinking about a place where you would like to get your career, consider Zagreb and Algebra, and if you like digital technologies, this would probably be a good choice.